In this question, we have a square dissected in this way. We have a square here of side A and a square up there of side B. We're told the shaded area, so as a number. So let's compute it algebraically. Well, the area of the whole square will be A plus B all squared. And then if we subtract away the areas of the two small squares, that's the shaded area. Now you can work out A plus B all squared. A plus B times A plus B is A squared plus 2AB plus B squared. And then you subtract off the A squared and B squared. So you get the formula for the shaded area is 2AB, and it's 286. That tells us that AB is 143. Now we're given in the question that A and B are integers. So this is quite a restriction. We have to worry which pairs of integers can multiply to give 143. Now, if you know your 13 times table, you'll know that 143 is 11 times 13. There's a clever way of doing that, as saying 143 is 144 minus 1 and using the difference of two squares. But never mind. No matter how you do it, AB is 11 times 13. So that this doesn't have so many divisors. So divisors are 1, 11, 13, and 143. So the smaller of A and B has to be 1 or 11. So B has to be 1 or 11. If B is 1, then A is 143. And if B is 11, then A is 13. And we've answered all parts of the question.